waving. I'm in the corner. Jose's waving.
Very good.
Where is it?
They're having Manhattan Mall.
Momentarily, please double check the aisle that your heated sugar is completely clear while you're carrying on bag. If anything protrudes into the aisle, please take the time to place the item into the overhead bin. If you're working on a laptop, please continue the use of these items to ensure that they are completely turned off, stood either underneath the seat in front of you or into one of the overhead compartments, not in that feedback pocket. As emergency exit row, please review the safety card located at the side of your seat or in the seat back pocket in front of you. If you cannot, you're unwilling or unable to perform the actions possibly required of you. In the event of an emergency, please notify one of our flight attendants at this time for receiving. Flight attendants, please brief emergency exit rows and notify purser when ready. Also, folks, if you're at the exit row, please kindly unplug your devices from the outlets, but it is required for the FAA to have everything at Fiesta Rose unplugged for our taxi takeoff and again for our landing and taxi in. So please do keep this in mind.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, from the cockpit. We're just about to close the door and push for 4 hours and 17 minutes over to Washington Dulles. Should be a nice smooth ride to fly today on the climb out, in the cruise, and on the descent. Forecast to be smooth air. Once we get up to altitude, we'll update you on the arrival time, the weather conditions, and the current gate assignment in Washington. Welcome aboard.
You're using a part of electronic device. Please switch those devices to the airplane mode at this time as we are ready to close the boarding door and be on our way. Boarding door has just been closed. If you're using an electronic device, please switch it to the airplane mode at this time. Flight attendants, please arm the doors for departure, cross check airway straps, and stand by for the yellow call.
Scott speaking. I'm not hearing you. Hi, Bill. There's PVC pipe that feeds the shower running right over that area. Are you sure it's the roof? Alright. I need the insurance company to figure that out. This is going to slow us down a day. I'm about to have to turn my phone off. They're back in the airplane at the gate right now. Okay. Is there... would it be too great of inconvenience for him to come back and tell the insurance company he didn't find a plumbing leak? Okay, I need USAA to identify the source of the leak. Okay, I'll tell you. Well, there's PVC pipe that runs across that area. I'm not sure the exact route. But the shower is fed from in the attic. One of the first things I did when I moved into that house is install new copper up there. It runs all the way from, it comes up the garage wall, runs completely across the house with different branches going to, you know, different spots. One down to the kitchen, one that goes down to the downstairs bath, one to the upstairs master bath is the farthest, and then there's also, I don't recall exactly how he gets into the upstairs bath, but it's there. I'll try and get in touch with him. I'll call when I land, but I think it's too late in the day. Well, USAA has got to take care of this. I filed a claim, so you know, I've already made an issue with him that he doesn't know where the water comes. You know, I'm not putting new ceiling in. Do I know exactly? I gotta go. I'm being flagged down. All right, thanks, Bill. Bye.
Pilots, please be seated for departure. deck, we've started our initial descent of the Washington Dulles area. Should have you on the ground the next 30 minutes. Current weather is calm winds, partly cloudy skies, temperature 84 degrees. We hope you enjoyed your service this afternoon. We certainly appreciate your business. Thank you. Thank you.
the local time is 4:06. Please stay comfortably seated until the seatbelt sign is off. You may continue to use and charge your phones and tablets. If you're sitting in an exit row, please do not put your devices back into the outlets. Don't forget to check your seat back pocket area all around your seat to make sure you have all of your personal belongings. And once the seatbelt sign is off, please take caution opening the overhead compartments. Also, once the seatbelt sign is off, please stand clear of the doors to allow flight attendants to complete important safety duties. Once we arrive at the gate, we'll be handing off to our airport team. We'll be happy to answer any questions that you may have. Any checked luggage may be retrieved from baggage carousel 2. That's baggage claim carousel 2. We'll be parking at gate C8 in the C concourse. That's Charlie 8. Additionally, some of you will be receiving an email survey asking you about your experience. We'd love to get your feedback on how you've enjoyed your flight with us today. On behalf of United Airlines, the Star Alliance Network, and especially your Los Angeles-based in-flight crew, we'd like to thank you for flying with us. We do wish you a pleasant stay here in the D.C. area or wherever your travels may take you.
bag will be removed immediately for inspection and may be damaged or destroyed. For security reasons, do not accept packages or bags that do not belong to you.